Module 5. Workbook. Let's play. 2. What did Helen and her mum put in their basket? Listen and tick. So, Helen, what are we going to take with us to the beach?
Well, some water for sure.
Okay, one bottle of water in the basket.
Can we take some orange juice too?
We haven't got any juice, I'm afraid.
That's okay. Let's take some fruit with us then.
I put 2 peaches in the basket. Do you want some kiwis too?
No, thanks. I love peaches, but I don't really like kiwis.
I really like pears, so I put 1 in the basket.
I like pears too. How about some yogurt? We can make some fruit salad.
We can't take any yogurt with us. It needs to be in the fridge.
Yes, you're right.
I took some plastic cups for the water and a knife to cut the fruit with. Do we need any plates?
Not really. We don't need plates.
Then we're ready. Let's go. Module 5. Workbook. Let's play. 2. What did Helen and her mum put in their basket? Listen and tick. So, Helen, what are we going to take with us to the beach?
Well, some water for sure.
Okay, one bottle of water in the basket.
Can we take some orange juice too?
We haven't got any juice, I'm afraid.
That's okay. Let's take some fruit with us then.
I put 2 peaches in the basket. Do you want some kiwis too?
No, thanks. I love peaches, but I don't really like kiwis.
I really like pears, so I put 1 in the basket.
I like pears too. How about some yogurt? We can make some fruit salad.
We can't take any yogurt with us. It needs to be in the fridge.
Yes, you're right.
I took some plastic cups for the water and a knife to cut the fruit with. Do we need any plates?
Not really. We don't need plates.
Then we're ready. Let's go.